Now, I want to tackle something that has been a misconception out there. When you're buying VMware Cloud, it is a native cloud service that runs bare metal on AWS, Azure, and all the other clouds. And people are thinking, well, if when I buy VMware, do I have to also buy the underlying infrastructure? Do I pay twice? No, absolutely not. When you buy VMware Cloud, you get everything you need to run your enterprise workload, but more. Because if you look at the equivalent, for example, in AWS, to get the same level of services that you enterprise services that you get in VMware Cloud, not only you have to get all the basic AWS services, but you also have to buy separately and install and manage separately your memory over commit, enterprise storage, CPU over subscription, and things like that. All this comes out of the box and included in the price of VMware Cloud. And that's why when we do our ROI work with our customers, which is being validated by IDC, we find that our customers have an ROI that is more than 50% better than going native. So when you go to the cloud using VMware Cloud, you're actually saving money. And that saving comes from multiple places, but the most important part is, one, this environment is highly optimized with memory over subscription, enterprise storage, and storage deduplication, and so on and so forth. Secondly, because it's the same environment, you don't have to retrain your people, and as when you're moving application, you don't have to refactor them. And so that's where the saving comes when you're using VMware Cloud. So if you're a VMware customer, you're looking to go into the cloud, you're going to the cloud, VMware Cloud is a no-brainer. You have to look into VMware Cloud as a way to move to the cloud and modernize your workload once you're there.